quantum cooler muscle car moment, the chill out moment, as I'm calling it, is got to be this. Here they come. Rafa had the lead. Merrill takes it. And then Rafa comes back at him. And this is where it gets absolutely outstanding, because Rafa had the run, but effectively got past, but then ran out of road and was very high and wide. And the chill out movement has to be that. What a move by Merrill to take the win.